Okay. So that's our secret door. We're going to Bondi Beach today. Yesterday was a very busy day. So we got up in the morning, we went to the Bridge Club, which took like, what, 3 or 4 hours?
3 hours.
3 hours. Which is amazing. If you're ever in Sydney, you have to do that. And then after that, we went right to the Sydney tour. And then we thought, what are we gonna do tonight? So we went to go book a cruise. And the thing was, the next cruise was a half an hour away, but it was in a whole nother harbor. And it was gonna take us 20 minutes to get there. So
we ran.
I mean, we bought the ticket and we ran there and we made it. And by the time we got home last night, we were pretty tired, but yesterday was pretty amazing.
It was absolutely amazing. Today it's a little bit more relaxing. We had an easy morning and now we're just cruising to the bus stop and we're gonna head to the beach and chillax for a while.
Yay.
We do a little bike ride.
A bike ride. Bondi Beach. What happened was we hopped in an Uber and the driver asked us what we wanted to do and we just said go to Bondi Beach. So he dropped us off here. I don't even know where we are, but we're a couple of beaches away and we're gonna do the walking path and end up in Bondi Beach when we're done.
Loneliness and all, I was stuck to the spot without a friend, alone again. And I hunger and I thirst for some shiver, for some whispered word. Promise to come. And you saw me low, alone again. Didn't they say that all?
Over there, you see it? There's a little pool, like a little sea pool, right there on the beach.
I didn't fool you, but I failed you. In short, made a fool out of you. Younger heart. And I rage and I rage, but perhaps I will come of age and be ready for you.
Tell me, what is it that you love about travel?
I love being with my girlfriend for uninterrupted periods of time, and I love seeing new sights and cities and being active and just seeing things for the first time.
What is your favorite thing about today?
I liked the East Coast walk that we did, and we got to go in 4 beautiful beaches and see the Pacific Ocean from the other side.
This is sometime, yeah, it's for always. travel at home.